or if you want to do any work in your life, then remember 3 points. First point is focus on that work. When you do any work, don't focus any other work. Focus on that work. Second is believe yourself. If you want to complete any work in your life, first of all, you should believe yourself. Then only you can do that work. Third thing is never give up. If you have started any work, you should never give up until or unless you finish that work. That's it for today. We should give our level best. As soon as we give our level best, we must be successful. It may be possible. I am not telling the ratio of success. Can you analyze what is the ratio of success? There is no any ratio of success. Like if somebody has a bike, so what he thinks? He thinks he should have a car. And if somebody has a car, he thinks he should have a luxurious car. And if anybody has a luxurious car, so he thinks that he should have private plane. Isn't it? So is there any criteria of success? There is no any criteria of success. Success comes internally. You know, everything is within us. If you think positively, if you think nice, if you feel comfortable, it is your success. Success is not decided by material world, but present time generation thinks what? Present generation think that success is decided by material things, material world, which is absolutely wrong. So for using our time, so I want to suggest you, don't misuse your time, always use your time. So many people are in the habit of wasting their time, which is not good at all. We should never waste our time, because time and tide waits for none. Past time never comes back. We should keep in our mind, and time is very precious. How people success? People succeed according to time. People, you consider that there are so many people who are successful. You know what is the reason to be successful? Because successful people never waste their time. Successful people always use their time. That's why they are successful. And unsuccessful people always waste the time. They keep on thinking only. They don't take steps. If you want to do anything in your life, first of all, you should take steps. If we take steps, then only we can go ahead. Without taking steps, can we go ahead? It is a common phenomena. Isn't it a common phenomena? Until or unless we take steps, can we go ahead? Can we go forward? Not at all. That's why we should take steps. And we should not think about result. It is also the problem of so many people. So many people start doing their work expecting result. They accept that they will get too much profit, which is not good. So we should start our work without any result. Don't think result may be positive or negative. Give up. If you start doing any work, first of all, you should determine yourself. You should swear yourself that I will not stop less than having done that work. If you have started any work, then you will get also some difficulties. While doing any work, everybody has some problems. Everybody has some difficulties. But we don't need to fear from their difficulties. So many people give up in the middle. So many people start doing their work, but they give up in the middle, which is not a good for them and anybody else. While doing any work, we will get problems. We will get hazards. We will also get a lot of person who will demotivate us. But we should not be demotivated. If you know now you can do that work, so why to give up? you know that you are capable to do that work, then you should not give up, because giving up is not a solution of problem. At this time, suppose you want to become whatever you want. If you give up, can you become? I can understand. If you try, it will take some time. If we try with honesty, if we try with dedication, every work can be possible. It may be possible, it will take too much time. Then more so, hard work always pays off. So I don't think about result. Whenever you start doing any work, you should not think about result. You should think how to do that work, how to make that work creative. You should think like this and believe yourself. Don't listen to others. Other person will tell you, you are good for nothing, you are worthless, but you should not focus. It is their job. And what is your job? Your job is to complete your work. Then how can you complete your work? When you believe yourself, because self-belief is very compulsory. If you have decided to do any work, then you should believe yourself, because so many people will criticize you. So many people will tell you, you are good for nothing. So many people will abuse you that what you are doing. They will pull your legs. They will criticize you. But you should believe yourself. At this time, I'm making a video, and I have made so many videos, yet I don't have 1k subscriber. No matter, so many people tell me that you are making video, but your videos are not getting views. At this time, I'm making video, and similarly, I have made so many videos. I know somewhere down the line, I will be successful. Because hard work always pays off. Doing any specific work, we should not focus other tasks. At this time, I'm making video, so I'm focusing on my video. I'm not thinking about my family. I'm not thinking about my friends. I'm not thinking about anybody else. Only I'm thinking how to make proper video. Similarly, whenever you start doing any work, you should forget everything apart from your work. You should memorize your work apart from your work. You should forget everything. So, first and foremost point is focus on that work, what you are doing. If you have decided to do any work, then you should remember, you should focus on that work. With the help of example, I'm explaining you. Look at this time, I'm making video. You can see I'm making video. So what is my intention? My intention is this, I should make best video, and I'm focusing on my work. At this time, whatever I'm speaking about a topic, how to do any work. So what I'm thinking at this time, I'm thinking to convince all of you. I'm not thinking about another matter while doing any task. What happens usually? When we start doing any task, what happens? You know, we start thinking about other things, which is not good. While doing any work, we should focus on that work. We should never focus other tasks. I can understand people have thousands of thoughts in mind. Everybody has lakhs of thoughts in mind. But hey guys, Jai Hind. Guys, today's video is going to be very, very beneficial for all of you. Why? Because in this video, we will discuss about a very unique topic. Then guys, what is that topic? Today's topic is this, how to do any work. As we can see, so many people start doing their work. So many people want to complete their work. So many people want to finish their work, but they are not able to do so. Then guys, what are the reasons behind of it? I will tell you in this video. Then guys, If you want to complete your work, if you want to finish any task, then first and foremost point is focus on that work. Everybody works, don't they? You can understand, everybody works na. So is it sure that he or she will be successful in that work? There is no surety, but we should give our level best. So I want to tell you, if you want to finish any work,